Do you remember what we were doing?
I was gonna play some card games.
Alright, let's go!
People have been waiting for this for multiple weeks in order to meet to play card games.
Yeah! What a waste of time! I can't see the screen properly.
It will go up anyway.
No, it won't.
It didn't
help!
Not even a lot?
Good enough.
Well, we're just in a dark thing. Witcher, with tenure. We're witchers. I'm looking for a woman. Yeah, we know. You should shut the fuck up. We already talked like this. Of course not. Skip. Okay.
Let's play a game. Why are you here?
Yeah, okay. Not a place I'd ever. We already talked about this. I want to play the card game. Tired of life. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian. Shut up.
Skip.
Go back to your books while you still can. Write about war. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, we already did all of this.
Yeah. No.
Horsewoman of War? What do you mean?
Horsewoman
this
of War?
One. No, we already know. That's Jennifer, the bitch that broke the dance rules.
Oh.
This one. Okay. No.
Well, looks like he doesn't want to play. Wait, was it that guy?
So yes. A moment, Witcher. Ah! You strike me as yes! The man of the
world. Yes.
I should have known. Are you familiar with Gwent? No, and I don't have time to. We do. Shut the fuck up. Come, let's play. Yeah, let's play.
Yeah, alright.
Alrighty then. Options marked with cards. We'll begin a game of Gwent.
Ooh.
Ooh. Alrighty then. Let's do this. Why not? Yeah.
You got persuaded.
I am a persuady man. You want to do the tutorial?
Yes.
Fuck yeah, I do. Well, Gwent is an ancient dwarven card game that simulates the clash of two armies in battle.
So it's Hearthstone.
The players are generals and the cards are their forces. First.
You will go first.
Okay. You begin with 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards.
So use them wisely.
So, yes, okay. Unit card. This is a unit card. The number of upper left corner indicates its strength. The place in the battlefield, its value is added to the total strength of the player who placed it. Okay. This is a combat unit icon. This icon indicates the row of battlefield where the cards will be played.
Close combat, ranged, and siege.
Cool. Okay, some unit cards have special abilities. This is the siege expert special ability. It's called morale boost.
Ooh.
It probably boosts morale.
Do you think?
It grants one strength to all units in the same row. I don't even know what a row means yet. Where cards are type of special card, they reduce all the strength of all cards given a type. Okay, so Frost, the Sword People, whatever the fuck this is. Mist. Oh, you're so smart. It's weapon
and rain. Or rain.
I think, yeah, rain. Why would rain... Have you ever been hit by a wet stone? I have.
I think...
like fuck.
Yes, but... I don't think it hurts more than a regular stone, but I think it like weakens the wood or something.
Oh, maybe. Okay, at the start of the game you can select up to 2 cards. I thought I could do 10. This tutorial's lying
to
me.
No, you can select 2 cards to discard and redraw.
Oh, discard, never mind.
So you can draw more cards.
But let's skip that for now and go straight to playing.
Yeah.
This is the battlefield. This is your side. Thank you. This is your opponent's side. During each turn, the player may place 1 card in the battlefield or pass.
Ooh.
Each deck has a leader. The leader grants you special ability. Ooh, that's mine. And mine is sexier because mine is wearing a crown and his isn't.
Yeah.
So mine's a king.
So the leader is just like Hearthstone.
I don't know, I've never played Hearthstone. Like they could give you an ability to fuck people with dildos and you'd say, oh, that's the same as Hearthstone. I'd believe you.
Well, because it's also in the game. Probably, I don't know.
Each deck has a leader. The leader grants you special abilities which can be used during combat battle. I have dyslexia, in case you guys don't know. Trigger special RLK. Press enter to select the card from the hand. Press enter again to place in the battlefield.
Alright.
Okay, I think I want this boy. He has...
I think you should play him when you have more people in the same role.
You are right. This boy.
They are strong. Enter again.
Clicking works too. Okay, the number on the left is the ICO units, which shows the total strength of your unit. Okay.
Alright.
The highest total strength wins. During your turn, you can pass by holding down space. Okay, you can... Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards. Okay, nice. End of the round. Okay, I believe you.
Opponent's turn.
Okay, try to do something cool. Ha!
I know.
I'm stronger. It's my turn.
Get in some siege. The strongest siege you have, the one to the most right.
This one?
Yes.
Okay, enter. I almost pressed space to skip the turn, but I didn't. I'm not
Amazing.
Stupid.
You are, though.
I'm a smart man.
Space more archers.
Oh, you wanna go archers? I have this boy.
Girl.
Is he strong boy?
I don't understand what's happening. Gold!
Oh, what a dick!
You can make it rain.
Well, but then that will just damage me.
Wait, oh yes, of course. Why don't you have mist?
Yes, indeed.
I'd say counter with all the archers.
Yeah. Because that's his strength, so he wouldn't place a mist thing.
Siege!
Is the siege stronger? No, it's not. So, I only...
The strong archers with 6.
Yeah, oh, you're so smart. This army sucks, my army is so much better.
Yeah. Why does he have so many archers and weak archers at that?
Yes, probably because I'm supposed to win this.
No.
Here we go, boom.
And you can up your siege by 1.
I can?
Yes, the guy with only 1 strength. You can boost the morale.
So my siege will be even stronger. Boom!
Yes.
Oh.
Too bad he doesn't up his own morale.
He passed because he sucks dick.
Yeah.
Well, then I'll just do this. Boom.
And now you can also pass.
Oh, yes. Because I'm not gonna make my thing weaker.
No.
Okay. The player who loses the round also loses a life gem. The game is over once everyone has lost life gems, okay.
You won the round.
I did! Boom, bitch!
Oh, shit.
What?
You don't have any cards anymore.
Oh.
That's why you skip. Well, you've lost this one.
Oh, no.
Just pass everything.
No, I can do this.
What is that?
I don't know. Clear weather. Oh.
Nope.
That doesn't...
You lost.
I didn't.
I didn't explain this part very well.
You didn't explain the part very well.
Because I didn't know.
I'll just pass. Vreemde! Stop talking Dutch to me. This is English and that's an unfair.
Play the ice to weaken him.
Ooh. I'll just make... So, boom. Haha. I'm so glad. Wait, no! I could use these cards in the next round. And I'm wasting them, why are we losing?
Maybe he also wastes his cards. Well, let's skip this one.
Well, for fuck's sake. It's your turn. Oh, you won for some reason.
How?
I don't know. Opponent's turn.
Oh, you didn't even get a new card this time.
Oh, never mind. I'm never gonna get a card.
High five!
Yeah!
Just place it.
There you go. Okay, sure, I'll do it.
Defeat. We need to try this again.
There's no shame in passing, letting your opponent win a round. Sometimes it's better to save your cards. Well, you should have told me in the beginning, you stinky penis.
Let's try this again.
Find cards. Acquire more powerful cards. Okay, I can buy cards. Maybe 29 is overkill to defeat 14.
Yeah. That's why I say we need to try this again.
Nah.
Yes, we do. We need to win. It's not a game for
everyone. Requires hey, shut the fuck up. Mind. What a dick. If you ever find I hate him. In
Oxenfurt and we should beat him. Ask
for Stepan, why would I want to play a true master? I couldn't even beat someone with a stupid rice hat.
I'll remember that.
Rice doesn't even exist in Poland yet. Dickhead.
I don't like the fact that you're ignoring me.
What? What did you
say?
We
need to beat him.
No.
Yes.
Don't.
We do. It's about your honor and glory.
I don't give a fuck about my honor. I need to ask travelers. Why is the game running so poorly?
Because you have a bad computer.
I'm looking for someone.
You have a bad computer. Shut up. We already saw all this. Just for the talk, we have to be nice because otherwise things happen.
Patience is running thin.
Patience is running thin.
See you, Raven.
Yeah! We did it. We asked people. Oh, we need to ask more people.
Yeah.
You! Did I talk to you yet?
Wait. Say farewell.
Farewell.
Fuck this bitch. I look at the minimap.
There's a guy.
He's pointing you to someone.
Hello! Talk to me, boy! Hello.
Looking for a woman. Like everyone.
But I'm already sexy.
Not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
That's just like any other basic bitch.
Yeah.
It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink.
Yeah.
Don't roofie me, though.
Can we cut to the
chase? I know I'm sexy, but not. It's not worth it.
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Hey! You'll be paying for this, by the way. I'm not gonna pay for this.
You don't even have any money.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget.
Pinkle body Billy Bay. No, that little information will be stuck in his head forever.
Yeah.
How do you know Jen?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question.
Or Yen.
Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness, unless that is.
He'd actually rub it.
Yes, just like me.
To a very patient witcher,
into Geralt of Rivia himself.
How fuck? He knows everything.
Everything.
You know who I am?
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads too.
Fuck yeah. No, tell me what the fuck you're talking about.
Where's Jennifer?
I should ask him who the fuck
no,
he is.
No, where's Jennifer?
Do you do? Who are you?
Yeah,
well. Mangy vagrant. Gone to Rodim at your service.
I don't trust you for as far as I can throw you, and I can throw people pretty far.
So you trust him a lot?
Yes.
Me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
And like his lips, they don't move good. Where's Jennifer?
They don't move good. Where is he?
His lips also don't move.
That's because this is not hand-animated. This is animated with computers. Because they have to animate 10 million billion people saying 10 billion million things. So they don't have time to hand-animate it.
Yes, they do.
Oh, deep apology.
Cared about quality.
Fuck yeah, I want to be honest with people.
Why?
You it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
I know.
Get to the point.
An Ilf Guardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where? So many words.
Yeah.
At the camp.
Why?
She rode in there.
Cool.
Dark of night. Black and white.
Epic gameplay, everyone.
Yeah.
This is one of which is great.
A terse exchange with the garrison.
This is just a tutorial still.
Where to?
Is it?
Yes.
I'm not omniscient.
Are you sure?
I am 80% sure. And it's about the story.
The story is great?
Yes, it is. This is a story.
One day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
They never care about the story.
He teleported. He is a ghost.
Yes.
That's how he knows everything. Shouldn't we talk to our friend that's sitting over there? No, we're just gonna go away, okay.
Yeah. Why would he call to the friend?
Hey, it's a cat. I want to eat the cat.
Can you pet the cat?
No, I can't. Worst game. 0 out of 10. Boom.
It something did appear above the cat's head. Though.
Yeah, it just said cat.
Oh.
Done drinking.
Yes, I am.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Spit on me.
Kind, yeah.
Those bastards.
They're racist. I think she is shocked for some reason.
Yeah.
Against one, you're brave.
Yeah, say that.
Yeah,
that's the best thing.
Indeed.
Better round up someone else to help. three of you don't stand a chance against me.
That wasn't what I want. No. I want to make fun of them for being pussies.
Yes.
My head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson.
Man, okay, freak. Let's just punch. You gonna punch? Ow! He won! I give up! Can't hit me, bitch! Ow! He's stronger than me, I don't
Maybe
like
dodging doesn't work that good.
Hey, he's dodging my attacks too. What a dick! Yes, fuck you! Got him! I can't counter. How do you counter again? You can counter. But you could counter.
You don't have a sword. You can't counter without a sword.
I can counter. I just don't have a... I do have a sword. I just don't have my sword. Because I'm a nice man who just punches people.
Do you punch it to death, though?
Fuck yeah, I do. I wouldn't do anything less. Wait, shouldn't I talk to them? Wasn't that why I came outside?
No.
Oh, no. Never mind. Hi, guys. Your game state will be automatically saved when you reach certain milestones in the story.
Yeah, this is a story to beat them up.
Yeah, you still should save your progress early and often on your own. The world is full of predators, plus 30 beasts and bandits and countless other dangers. Are you saying that I'm bad?
Yes, but we'll encounter those in the next episode.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bye.
Bye.